beautiful angels, welcome back to my channel. This is Sushmita from Mrs. Ouch, and if you're new to my channel, then please subscribe to my channel because I make videos on makeup, lifestyle, fashion. So if you like my content, then don't forget to hit the subscribe button. And for my existing subscriber, thank you for returning back. So guys, if you haven't watched my previous video where my sister did my makeup, then please go and watch that video because it's funny AF and I know you'll enjoy it a lot. So I'll put the link below in the description box, so don't forget to watch that video. And yeah, in today's video I'll be creating this look. This is a very glammed up, smoky kind of eye makeup look that is in green, and I have toned it down using this nude lip color. So yes guys, if you want to know how I create this look, then please keep on watching the video. And yeah, if you like the video, then don't forget to give it a big thumbs up, comment and share it with all your friends. So yes guys, let's get started. So hey guys, I've already finished prepping my face using this Bio Morning Nectar Flawless Skin Lotion. I've applied it as a moisturizer, and then I also completed my eyebrows off camera. And if you want to know how I do my eyebrows, then you can watch my previous videos where I have shown how I do my eyebrows. I just normally fill them up with a cool pencil, and then using a brush. Oh, this is the brush. I just blend the coal out in my eyebrows. And yes guys, since it's already summer, and if you are doing your makeup in the daytime, then don't forget to use sunscreen lotion because it's very important. I personally prefer mineral sunscreen lotions, and I generally use those sunscreen by Kama Ayurveda. So yeah, you can give it a try. So yes, let's get started with the makeup video. Now for the base of the eye makeup, I'll be using this Australis Metallics Eyeshadow. This is in the shade Green Days. This is an Australian brand and it's cruelty free. This looks something like this. So basically, this is a smoky kind of green eyeshadow, and this has a cream texture, if you can see. Now using the fingertips, I'll put it all over my eyelids. This will act as a base for the eyelid. So if you can see, I'm not blending or like I'm not swiping my hands over the eyelids. I'm just gently dabbing my fingertips all over the eyelids. Now once I'm done with the base of the eye, I'll be doing my crease, and for that I'll be using the Jaclyn Hill palette. And from there I'll be using the color Pookie and I'll apply it on the crease. And now I'll take the color Roxanne from the palette and I'll apply it all over my crease to deepen out the crease color. So guys, I'm done with the crease color, and now I'll be moving on to my lids again, and for that I'll be using this NYX Ultimate palette. This is in the shade Brights. This has got some brilliant vibrant colors, if you can see. These are pressed pigments, and from there I'll be using this particular green color, and I'll dab it on the lids of my eyes. Since the brush is not picking up that much color, so I'll be again using my fingertips and I'll apply it using my fingertips.
Be very
gentle while you're using fingertips because the application may be uneven. So make sure you blend out everything. Now to add some smoky effect to the eye makeup, I'll be using the Jaclyn Hill palette again, and from there I'll be using the color Diva, and I'll apply it on the corners of my eyes using a fluffy blending brush. I'm concentrating this color Diva only on the outer corner of my eyes. Now to add more pop to the eye makeup, I'll be using this beautiful pigments. These are by Faces and these are in the shade Wild. Now this from here I'll be using this particular bluish kind of green color. I don't know if the camera is picking up or not, but it might seem to be a bit bluish, but it's a very brilliant bluish kind of green color. Maybe due to the light it may be picking up the color blue. And I'll be using my fingertips again and I'll gently press this pigments onto the center and the inner corner of my lids. When you press this pigments onto a green color eyeshadow base, this color enhances that eyeshadow base and gives it some more vibrant green kind of color. So yes guys, I'm almost done with my eye makeup and I'll straightly jump to the face. And for face, I'll be color correcting my under eye dark circles and black spots which I have on my face. And for that, I'll be using this My Glam FF Total Makeover FF Cream. This is in the shade Dusky and from there, I'll be using this orange color corrector. And using my fingertips, I'll apply it on the dark circles of my eyes. So yes guys, I'm done with the color correcting part and I'll straightly jump to the foundation, and for that I'll be using this Fenty Beauty foundation. So this is in the shade 350. I'll pump up. So if you can see, this is quite runny than the other foundations which are in the market. So I've pumped two times and using a makeup sponge. This is by YBP and this is the this is their Makeup Perfector in Lust. I'll take the foundation on this and I'll start applying it. I've blended in the foundation and now I'll be doing my highlight and contour. For contouring, I'll be using this LA Girl Pro Concealer. This is in the shade Mahogany. And for highlighting, I'll be using this Maybelline Fit Me Concealer. This is in the shade Medium. So first I'll start with the contouring part, and for that I'll apply this concealer on the hollows of my cheeks, onto the forehead, onto the sides of my nose bridge, and basically where I need contouring. Now for the highlighting part, I'll be using this Maybelline Fit Me Concealer, and what I'll do is I'll draw a triangle under eye area, something like this. So guys, as you all know, I generally use my Maybelline Super Fresh Compact for the settings part, but today I'll be using a new kind of like compact, I mean it's not a compact, a powder. Now this is an local brand, it's called Akanka. This is only available in West Bengal and I don't know if it's available in other states or not. But yes, I've seen my mother using this. This has got a... So the powder looks something like this. I don't know if the camera is picking it up or not. It has got a very light yellow undertone. And something that of sandalwood powder. The color is something that of sandalwood powder. And yes, it smells also of sandalwood, and I'll be using this powder on the face today. Let's see if it works or not. So using this powder brush is not there. I don't know if I'm doing it right or not because I'm not into baking, but I want to try this out today. Yes, I'm done. And for the bronzing part, I'll be using as usual my NYX bronzer, that is a matte bronzer, and it is in the shade Deep Tan. And I'll apply it on the hollows of my cheeks. So for the blush, I'll be using today this Milani Baked Blush. This is in the shade Red Vino. As you all know that this is very much pigmented, so I'll be using this brush. This brush picks up a very small amount of the product, and I'll apply it on the cheeks. And for the highlighter part, I'll be using this Essence Eyeshadow. This is in the shade Dance All Night, and I'll be using a fan brush, and I'll highlight the high points of my faces. So yes, I'm done with the face makeup almost. Now I'll again jump to the eye makeup, and for the eyes I'll be using again this NYX Ultimate Palette. This is in the NYX Ultimate Palette in Brights, and from there I'll be using the same green color, and I'll put it on the lower lash line of my eyes. And again I'll take the faces sparkle dust or pigments, and I'll apply it on the lower lash line, topping the. Now for tightlining my upper eyelids, I'll be using this Plump Kajal. This is Angel Eyes Kohl Kajal, and I'll tightline my upper eyelids. Eyeliner, I'll be using this Colourbar All Matte Eyeliner. The applicator of this eyeliner is very unique. It's something of that of a pen eyeliner, if you can see. I don't know if the camera is picking up or not, but and even it makes the application very easy. Done with the eyeliner part, and now I'll do my lashes, and for that I'll be using this Maybelline Colossal Volume Express Mascara. But I'll use this last pigment from the Faces Stackable Glitter. This is a very light green kind of color, and I'll apply it on the inner corner of my eyes. And I'm thinking of doing an inner corner wing also, so for that. Since I want to keep the eye makeup onto focus, so I'll be using a nude lip color today. And for the lips today, I'll be using this NYX Laundry lip color. This is in the shade Exotic. Set everything in. I'll be using a makeup fixer, and for that I'll be using this Makeup Revolution Pro Fix makeup fixer. This is an eliminating fixing spray, and I'll apply it on my face, you know, first thing. So yes guys, that's the end of the video. Hope you enjoyed this look. And yes, for the lashes, as you all know, my sister helped me out. I have used this pack 5-3 lashes. These lashes are very natural looking. They are not at all dramatic. So yes, thank you for watching the video. Stay tuned for my next video, and stay happy, stay blessed, and stay gorgeous. Bye bye.